So these are craters inside the ice, and light hitting in very specific spots. So this is actually light hitting in to it in a much more dramatic way, where in comparison to this here, or this here, is actually a cratering in the ice.